Welcome, my dear students. In business statistics, data collection is having vital importance. Here today, let us discuss about secondary data. The data which is collected from secondary sources like internet, libraries, newspapers, universities, publications, and research reports is known as secondary data. It is collected from the secondary sources, means you are collecting the existing data for the purpose of research. It is having so much of advantages, like it is very easy to collect and use the data. It is inexpensive also. Why? Because if you want to get more and more information, you can buy a newspaper or you can see a internet search engine, so that you are going to get information. Then it is inexpensive also. Like in primary data, we need to appoint some investigators and we need to collect the raw data and anything. But here already some people has collected the data, just you are using it. And you can access the data very quickly. There is no need of organizing the data and doing anything. So just you can start the analysis. And actually this is a complementary data to primary data sometimes. My dear student, though it is having some of the advantages, secondary data is having a lot of disadvantages also. Actually, secondary data can be manipulated. When information passes from one person to another, definitely it is going to be manipulated. See, the accuracy is the question. So sometimes it may be like outdated data. If you are doing research in the year 2020, if you take the information of 90s, there will be no use. See, the accuracy is also one of the questionable thing. But however, though there are some limitations for secondary data, many people will depend on secondary data only. See, there are two kinds of data, my dear students, repeatedly I am saying. Here there are the differences between primary data and secondary data, you can see. This is one of the repeatedly asked question, like what are the differences, you can see and you can copy. You can see, you can copy. You can copy, use the pause button to copy the differences. Then, my dear student, this is all about primary data. Okay, first of all, you have to decide why you are collecting the data and all. So after that, you can start using. Write down the notes, my dear students, whenever you want. Write down the points, make use of the clause. Okay, actually, in primary data, we use questionnaires and schedules. Okay, a questionnaire is a list of questions to be filled by the respondent. However, a schedule is like, it's also like a questionnaire, but it should be filled by the investigator. That is the main difference. This is also very, very important topic of primary data. Okay, but however, my dear students, today's my topic is like secondary data. Any data which is collected and used from secondary sources is known as secondary data. Data is nothing but it's a information which we are using for the purpose of decision making, that is known as data. Okay, my dear students, make use of the class. Make use of the class, my dear students. Yeah. Hope you have seen. This is one damn sure question you are going to get in business statistics one. Okay, advantages and disadvantages of primary data, secondary data. And in primary data, questionnaires and schedules is also important.